Konnichiwa. We are Kiwi and the Papaya Mangoes from Tokyo, Japan. I'm Takt, the leader of the band.
I'm Hiroe on koto.
Hello, my name is Go Arai on violin.
We have performed in this formation for 2 years. We want to some feelings of our traditional way. So we always searching for some new singer and some traditional musician in Japan. So we want to join us, with her. All of us have our own project. Go Arai usually plays some Indian music and Indonesian gamelan music, and our guitarist playing some rockabilly, And our drummer usually played funk. Yeah, he's very famous funk drummer in Japan. And I usually play reggae and some Jamaican music. And our vocalist usually play very traditional koto music.
こちらのバンドには三味線と歌を歌われる方がいらっしゃったんですけど、あのリーダーの奥さんですね、なんですけど、あのお子さんが
She said, I found this band on Facebook. Actually, I was searching for some new singer, so who can play traditional Japanese music on Facebook. So she found that.
はいってコメントしました。
So actually,In Japan, our music is very unique. It has very nice feeling for our Japanese future about music. Called our music Tokyo Downtown Rare Groove. So we are very inspired kind of world music, not only Western music, but some Arabic music and some Asian music and African music. So before this tour in Morocco, we were in Ghana in West Africa, and after this show,we're gonna go to Portugal, around the Lisbon, and make some noise, and go back to Tokyo. Last night, I had some Moroccan music, so Gunawa, and I don't know the name, but some traditional music. It's very trancey and very strong rhythm. Interesting for us. In our country, Japan, Arabic music, Arabic culture is not known well yet. So I want to study much more Arabic culture and Arabic music.
See you soon.